up, everyone? Erath Gaming here. I think this is a little low. I'm gonna raise that. And I'm playing some more Minecraft. Yeah, it's been a while. A few days. I don't even know why I said it's been a while. Alright, so, wait. I got wood last time, right? Yeah, pretty new wood. I got a cleaver. That's so good. Alright, so today, we're gonna be diamond hunting, unless I have a diamond somewhere, but I'm not 100% sure. Hold on. No, not heal. Turn that off. I can turn rain. Alright. And it still doesn't work. No diamonds there. Oh, I do have a diamond. Okay, so I just need redstone. Oh, I have redstone there. Alright. Oh, seems like some of my data didn't go through. Because I'm pretty sure we opened that. Screw you, last stand. What? Okay. Alright, let's put that back on. And this shirt's tight. It's the only shirt we had, though. The only shirt we had clean, so I had to wear this one. Okay, so we just need glowstone. Still got a ton of iron in there. Keep forgetting to get on, because I've been playing a lot of Rust. And that one server I live stream, I've been getting a lot of stuff. I'll be live streaming that again tomorrow. Either 4 or 5. Probably at 4 because I want to live stream it. Yeah. Another slime. Oh, it's just a tiny one. Goodbye. Alright, so let's go off in this way. I'm gonna turn all this cobblestone into EMC, by the way. It's gonna turn into a nice, juicy amount of EMC. And then we have all of the stuff. Okay, this is aluminum here. I'll grab aluminum. Because aluminum is good. Alright, more redstone. If any of those witches have been dropping glowstone.
You're too slow!
Be quiet, I'm recording now.
Sorry.
Oh, gravel. My favorite. Can you not vein mine this either? Oh, I think you need a shovel to vein mine gravel. Let's see. Alright, whatever. Thought I didn't need obsidian, but okay, whatever. Why is vein mining so bad? Like, my mod pack does not yield. Jesus, this shirt is itchy. This mod pack no yield good stuff in the vein mine. Or not the vein mine. Okay, a cave. So far, pretty sucky cave. Hopefully I can find some witches so that I can get some glowstone, because I don't want to have to go to the nether. That'll suck. Oh, that's tin. I don't want tin. I guess I'll grab it. Oh yeah, so much XP. Why do I not have a whole lot of XP? What happened to my 30 levels? I swore I had 30 levels. Let's see. Let's replace that with some cobble. Oh my freaking god, this shirt. Iron ore berry bush, that'll come in handy. I'm gonna need a grow room. No, I will not be growing weed. This is my... I already discovered this cave. I don't know where these stupid things are. Now, coal is something I will be needing a lot of because of later on stuff. I'm going to grab all the coal. Because you need it for Mobius fuel for later on, like I said. Mobius fuel is so expensive. I can't remember. Okay, hold on. Mobius, I'm pretty sure it's Project E. Yeah, not 100% sure what it's used for. I can't remember, but I know I'll need it eventually. Actually, it doesn't seem too expensive. But if you're making it just out of coal, it's difficult. If you're making it with other things, like from Project E, it's probably extremely easy because it's only 2000 DMC. Which means it's not that expensive to make. It might be one stack is one Mobius fuel. That might be how it is. Because... Wait, hold on. No, one stack is a lot. Alright, maybe I was wrong. Maybe it's not that hard to get. I should just stop rambling. Alright, fudge off dirt. Don't want you here. I want you to fudge off and not come back. So much dirt. I'm tempted to vein mine it, but I don't want to. It's tempting. Ready. EXP for days. Okay, so my inventory is full. And I need to go dump. stuff. This pickaxe is pretty much dead. And vein, or not vein, mine. Might as well stop. What's the thing? What the, okay. I've been playing too much rest. I'm used to holding alt to look left and right now. So I'll be back whenever I get to the top. Okay, I accidentally stopped it when I tried to continue recording. So I don't know why that even matters for you guys. I don't even know why I'm still talking. Why is this like that? Why do I have absolutely no storage space? Whatever. I've got a pretty much empty chest over here. Oh my god. I hate this shirt. Alright, so I'm gonna get to work on this thing right here. I need to empty out this iron. So I'll be back. Jesus, I heard an Enderman. Yeah, that Enderman over there stealing blocks. And it scared the crap out of me. I'm gonna burn this shirt, I swear to god. Let's extend our furnace, shall we? Let's get it nice and bigger. I need to do. I need to reinforce this pickaxe, but I don't have enough obsidian to do that. I'll be reinforcing this. I probably won't be reinforcing this pickaxe. How much durability does it even have? Probably little to none. Oh, that's much better. Bigger furnace is better. That sounded gay, I'm sorry. Alright, now let's go up here and see if there's anything else I need to smelt. I think I missed nighttime. I wanted to go out and farm for more. More witches, but guess not. Let's see, anything that needs smelting? No. Promethium, or I don't know if that gets smelted or not, but I'll take it anyways. Tin ore, not putting it in there. What's metallurgy? What's mod is what I said. What is mod? How to mod. Alright, let's see. And yeah, nothing else. Let's go smelt the rest of this stuff. Put that in there, and of course it doesn't work. It's not compatible, I imagine. Oh, I have so much gold and aluminum in here. I'm gonna make a golden house soon. My lava tank is almost empty. Let's get a few buckets of lava. There we go. Nice. I got so much iron. I'm probably gonna slap it all on the EMC table once I get one. It's like, that's like my main goal right now, just EMC table. EMC table. EMC table. It's just so good. At least from what I remember it. It might have been nerfed or something. It's just Project E, man. Project E is the mod. Now let's empty our gold. Alright, I'll be back once I empty the furnace. Well, that's perfect. I'm gonna get an exact 2 more blocks. And I think... No. Nah, that's gonna be too off. Dang. All I want is the perfect emote. What am I doing? Alright. It's pink, liquid pink. What I love about the smeltery so much is that it doubles your stuff. I would only have 5 iron blocks if I didn't have this. It doubles your amount of ores. Like, if you put in 1 ore, it'll bring out 2 whole ingots. Let's see, I had aluminum in there, cobblestone. That 35 iron blocks. I got so much gold. So much gold. Let's put this miniature red heart in here. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, 6. Alright, looks like it's turning night time. Let's come out here and hope for the best. I want a witch. How did I not? Oh, wait, oh yeah, because that wasn't... Okay, okay. Pretend that it wasn't about to say anything there. Pretend that that was not a thing. Probably gonna use my shurikens because they're OP. Love the sound effects. I am a ninja. Ever since Far Cry Primal came out, Isaac changed from wanting to be a ninja to a weenja. I'm like, shut up. Longest reload ever. Lordy. I just need some redstone on this sucker, like, for real. I do have redstone inside. Wait, is it turning day? Can't tell if it's turning into day or... No, the sun is setting. Okay. So let's come down here and put the redstone that I know I have, except for 4, and onto my crossbow. This. Where did it go? There. Okay. 7 more and then it'll be a whole level faster. I don't think it's a whole lot faster with only 43 redstone. But if you can get all 3 of those with redstone, it goes fast. Like I was going to say, and I probably shouldn't be pumping my stuff full of what I find. I should probably be saving it for when I get the purple stuff. For when I get that. Let's see which. So many skeletons up here. It's like Skeleton Mountain. Let's go over here. Those daggers still don't want to despawn. Although I've dropped them like multiple episodes ago. Oh, nice at the 2-shot for skeleton. I'm coming back. Nice. Come here, zombie. I'll take you out. Give me your flesh. Yeah. Need that for the good old jerky. Well, I can walk. Really. I'm literally about to do a shirtless episode because this thing. I'm not going to, don't worry. But. This shirt is gonna be the end of my life. Now, where's all the witches? I know spawn rate is higher in the desert, so I'm gonna go over to the desert. Your local desert. Where you can shoot your guns legally and kill everything legally. Not really, don't do that. Oh, there's a little baby zombie. Making me more excited. Oh, and there's a skeleton with a helmet on. Oh, is that a jerky? Or jockey, not jerky. Let's see. Is there a witch around here? Because I just want some glowstone. Ooh. Oh, there's multiple Endermen over here. Yeah, I do need myself an Eye of Ender. So I believe I will be killing myself an Enderman. Why are you mad at me? Oh, it's gonna kill me. I believe I'm not. Oh, yay. Oh, God. Oh, not yay. Oh, not yay. Oh, let me run. Oh, my Lord. I fubber-knocked myself. I didn't even get the Enderman's Ender Pearl, if he did even drop an Ender Pearl. Stupid Enderman. Well, he just stole that block. Jeez, he's gonna kill me. Okay, no more Enderman fighting. I don't need Ender Pearls that bad. Doesn't help that my armor's almost dead. Alright, now what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna try to be smart. I don't know if this will work, but. I'm gonna make a new set of armor and throw my armor. In the smeltery and see if I get iron from it. I don't know if it'll let me, but no. Alright, whatever. Let's just give it to the mobs. It's probably gonna be famous last net. No, throw it in there. I guess it's probably gonna be famous last words, and I'm almost out of monster jerky, so I need to place these up. Put them in there, get myself a new zombie head on the wall. Lord, yeah, I have so many. Also, cleaver increases chances of monster head drops, so that's probably why I've got so many heads. No, I actually got a lot of them with this rapier, but I'm gonna have to go to the Nether in between episodes, aren't I? Not in between episodes. Who would go to the Nether for the first time in between episodes? I don't even have enough lava. Or not lava, obsidian. You need at least 10, and I have 7 right here. Alright. Go back down here. Okay, I'm gonna start a new tunnel by going right over here. Wait, hold on. Is this a cave? Yes, it is a cave. No, it is not a cave. Let's go right here. Let's hope to find a cave. So we can get, hold on, let's do that, so that we can get some goodies. Seems like I found this one already. Aw, that's not cool, game, teasing me like that. I don't want to destroy the lava. At least we found a cave. Not much. Alright, let's go this way. Can't wait to take this shirt off. It's the most irritating shirt I've ever worn in my life. Right. Although it's a pretty cool shirt. The last perfect man, Homer Simpson. Obviously correct. No, I deny your dirt. I deny your dirt, definitely. And on the map, it looks like there's, what are those? Sounds like it's all around me. But then again, that's how lava is. Alright, yeah, it's down there. Yep. Creeper head. Nice. I'm acting like this is a head collection series. Because it kind of is. I like heads. Okay. Still sounds like the lava's freaking everywhere. Alrighty, come on, show me the goods. Oh, a little bit more. Let's do Really? What is this? I don't know why not. Seth play. That's funny. Cause I'm pretty sure he did like... Like I was going to say, I'm pretty sure he did redstone tutorials. Oh, that was a good bit of lapis. Oh, that was a lot of lapis. That's great. Alright, lava looks like you're just gonna have to die so that I can get this redstone and stuff over here. Tin. Wow, that was a huge vein of iron. Oh, more iron. Why does that not surprise me? Okay, well, that was good. Nothing there. Alright, let's go back up. A lot of Minishio around here, and special, why not fire? I've got a fire. Oh my gosh, I'll be back. Alright, back up here. 50 iron ores, that means it holds 47. I hope it can hold all that, like, in its storage. 2 creeper heads. I don't think I had any creeper heads. I might have had one. Yeah, it was my second head. I've got a load of heads. Got a little much, actually. Alright. Probably gonna put all this redstone on my crossbow. Let's see, lapis. I know what I'm gonna do with it. No, I need that. Put that away. Put that. Put that. Okay. And that too. Two chance cubes, and hopefully they will give me some glowstone. I have enough to surround 3, but I don't have enough lapis straight up. So I hope it either gives me more lapis or glowstone. That's all I really want. Now let's come over here. Oh, I almost died from that. And I can't vein mine these. Oh, jeez, that wasn't good, but a holy crap, a ton of iron. Iron spike. What does it cost to craft this? Holy crap, I have unlimited iron, mate. Not like I didn't already have it. But lordy. Why so much iron? Are you trying to make me the richest man in Minecraft? I mean, thanks, but lordy. Iron for actually days. That's not, I got 24 already. Oh my gosh. I don't ever need any more iron again, but I'm still gonna grab it. Oh my gosh, that was a pretty good one. Although I almost died. Ooh. That sucked. Hopefully I can put all this out. Yeah. Hopefully none of the trees around me burn. Okay, we're good. Dang it, nothing. Nothing that I wanted. Let's go continue down here. I want to see how much iron I've got already. I'm scared. I don't oh, that actually didn't give a whole lot, but okay. A whole load. I guess that's only one other row that you can't see. I thought it was more than that. But dear lord. Oh, these iron spikes don't even smelt. That is disappointing. What did I have here? Oh, whoa. Where am I? Shirt? Oh, those are my shirt. What did I have here? Oh, that's my jerky. Okay, I guess I ate all my jerky. Okay, well, looks like I have to eat, fill the tin cans of probably, looks like it's carrots or something, or poop. I hope it's not poop. I might be eating poop from now on. Stay tuned for, no. Alright, okay, so, let's do that. Put my crossbow here, and that, wait, what? Can I not do blocks? Oh, I can't do blocks, dang it. What the heck? I think I can only put 7 in. And then. And now? Yeah. Guess it's just like that. So I don't think. Yeah, it's out of modifiers. Spent all on redstone. It still reloads so slow. All I want is an OP crossbow, man. Alright, looks like I'm probably gonna have to empty out my thing again. So I'm gonna end the episode here with no glowstone, sadly. I'm gonna try to get glowstone in between episodes. I'll try. And I just realized that my face is probably not shown for the whole video. Alright, well, I'll see you later. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like for more Minecraft, and I'll see you in the next video.